This is my fault.
Your research has been awarded $200,000.
What?
There's more. As I said, I applied to more than one place for funding. The National Institute of Justice heard about the LEAA, and they are in competition, so the NIJ has awarded you an additional $185,000.
You can't be serious.
This amount of money comes with considerable scrutiny. And I'm not talking about bookkeeping as such, although you will certainly be required to keep meticulous records. I'm talking about Congress having a real interest in everything we do. So much for the protection I might have afforded you. Congratulations, I suppose. Have a nice day.